On this SEM, there are two cameras and four detectors. You can choose them by double clicking on the signal A, and then you can see the four detectors and the two cameras. We are choosing SE2 detector, so we can see, go to the detectors and see the signal from that one. Let's change to back to the TV signal. So here we are looking at the wafer, and up here we have the SEM column, and the end piece here is called the pole piece. Out to the right, there's the VP detector sticking down, and in the back is unclear right now, but that is part of the stage and the door. And this TV signal shows the angle view, which is different from TV2. Change to TV2. This camera is located in the side of the chamber, sometimes really dark, so we need to change the illumination. We do by go up to the detector and increase the illumination. This camera shows the planar view, and you can see the different distance between the sample and the pole piece really clearly now. You should look at the TV signal every time you move the sample closer to the pole piece. On this icon up here, we can shift between the cameras and the detectors, which actually is the same function as the camera button on the hard panel. On this icon, we can shift between the SE2 and the inlens detector.